And now to campaign 2014, and all eyes are on Florida's gubernatorial race today. Several polls released today show a neck-and-neck race between Governor Rick Scott and Charlie Crist, and both men are trying to pick up some last-minute support across the state of Florida. CBS4's Gabby Fleischman is live in Miami, where Charlie Crist was today. Gabby?
Well, Elliot, Charlie Crist did start his last-minute campaigning here in Miami, right outside of the Electrical Workers Union on Northwest 17th Avenue and 16th Street. He worked to pick up support from working-class families and women and said his main message today was for people to get out and vote tomorrow.
How we doing? What's happening? This way. Okay.
Charlie Crist kicks off his final push to the polls before Election Day right here in Miami.
Charlie and Annette are going to change this state.
With less than 24 hours to go before decision day, the former Florida governor was surrounded by powerful women outside of the International Brotherhood of Electrical Workers.
They're Charlie's angels. Really. We're on your side. We will always be on your side. We're going to fight for the middle class. We're going to fight to raise the minimum wage. We're going to fight to have equal pay for women. We're going to make sure that our teachers are appreciated again so that our students can actually learn.
I want to make sure that the Florida that I'm raising my children in is one that has a governor that's going to fight for the middle class and working families, that's going to invest in education, focus on health care, not leave a million people out in the cold without health care like Rick Scott has.
A truck blasting Spanish music and a pro-Rick Scott recording also made the rounds, while the incumbent governor's supporters rallied behind Lieutenant Governor Carlos Lopez Cantera.
Rick Scott, he said what he was going to do. He said he was going to bring jobs back to our state, and he did it. Charlie Crist is everything that's wrong with politics. He's willing to tell you just what you want to hear just to get your vote. As soon as he has it, he'll move on to what's important to him.
But by the end of the day Tuesday, experts say the too close to call governor's race will all come down to voter turnout. And Crist will also stop in Lauderdale Lakes, Lake Worth. Then he'll wrap up his day in Orlando with President Bill Clinton. We're live from Miami, Gabby Fleischman, CBS 4 News.
Gabby, thanks a lot. And Governor Rick Scott is also hitting the campaign trail hard today. The governor campaigned with Louisiana's Governor Bobby Jindal this morning in Clearwater. Scott also had several stops planned along the I-4 corridor, including Plant City, Lakeland, The Villages, and Orlando. He'll also be campaigning with Texas Governor Rick Perry at some of those stops. And CBS 4 News has you covered on election night. Ted Scouten will be in St. Petersburg covering Charlie Crist. Kerry Codd will be live in Bonita Springs with the Rick Scott campaign. And make sure to tune in tomorrow night for a special one-hour edition of CBS 4 News at 11, covering every election race.